Hello, everybody, and welcome to Mr. Tom Teaches Again. I'm Mr. Tom. If you recall, our last time together, we met Emily Emoji and followed along with her discoveries about the fact family 2, 2, 0. Today, we're going to take a look at a different fact family, 3, 3, 0. We'll look at a fact family triangle, discover our facts, and learn some special properties of both addition and subtraction. Let's get started with fact family 3, 3, 0. Please say hello to Joey Jellyfish. While swimming around in the ocean, Joey loves to solve math problems. One morning, he thought of three numbers that might go together, 3, 3, and 0, and he wondered if he could get any number sentences from them. Well, one thing Joey already knows is that a fact family triangle is a big help for listing math facts. A fact family is made up of three numbers that go together to make addition and subtraction facts. You put the largest number at the top of the triangle, and the other numbers go to the bottom. Let's use the numbers 3, 5, and 8. These three numbers are an example of a fact family. So, 8 goes to the top, and 3 and 5 go to the bottom. When you start at the bottom, go over and up, you get addition facts. Like this, 3 plus 5 equals 8, and 5 plus 3 equals 8. And when you start at the top, go down and over, you get subtraction facts. 8 minus 3 equals 5, and 8 minus 5 equals 3. Now Joey was all set. He floated on down to the ocean floor and drew a triangle in the sand. Today, he would use the numbers 3, 3, and 0 to start listing addition and subtraction facts. He decided to do addition first. Start at the bottom, go over and up. 3 plus 0 equals 3. He started on the other side and did the same thing. 0 plus 3 equals 3. Joey now had two addition facts. Next, he thought he might try subtraction. Start at the top, go down and over. 3 minus 3 equals 0, and go down the other way. 3 minus 0 equals 3. Joey noticed something cool about the addition facts. When you add 0 to any number, that number stays the same. This quality has a special name. It's called the identity property of addition. And subtraction had a few more surprises. Any number minus itself always equals 0. This is called the 0 property of subtraction. And any number minus 0 stays the same too. This is the identity property of subtraction. Joey was surprised he had learned so much. Let's review what Joey discovered. A fact family is a group of numbers that go together to make addition and subtraction number sentences. A fact family triangle helps us define these. With the family 3, 3, 0, we get 4 sentences. 3 plus 0 equals 3. 0 plus 3 equals 3. 3 minus 3 equals 0. And 3 minus 0 equals 3. Joey also discovered the identity property of addition, the identity property of subtraction, and the 0 property of subtraction. And so there we have it. Joey Jellyfish found the facts for the fact family 3, 3, 0, and 1 property of addition and 2 properties of subtraction. You can do the same thing to figure out addition and subtraction facts on your own. Teachers, parents, and homework helpers, if you found this video valuable, please don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you think someone else might find this useful, feel free to share. Join me next time when we look at the fact family 2, 1, 3. Take care, and remember, it never hurts to be nice.